Welcome to PM Meditation number 1, letting go and completing your day. Allow your body to relax, whether lying down or sitting up. You are here to bring completion to the events of your day. Your mind is like a lake, its surface broken only by the ripples of thought that pass over it. The yogi says, in order to see the self who lies beneath, first you must learn to still the ripples, to become the master of your mind rather than the servant. Draw in a deep breath and allow all of your body to relax. Exhale. And gently bring your mind to the events of your day. Notice the feelings that present themselves to you. Do you notice agitation? Are you calm? Allow your body to relax. Focus your mind on the events of your day. Notice, simply notice. I say to myself, I have come to this moment to witness myself, to release myself from the bondage of the memory of this day. I am here to allow myself to feel. And in releasing judgment, in releasing the critic, I can simply notice. I notice the parts of my day that made me feel sad. And I breathe. As I allow my feelings to be acknowledged, so too do I allow them to flow to their source. I release myself from their hidden grasp. Notice now if there were parts of your day that confused you. Did you judge yourself to be less or wrong? So too must you allow these feelings to flow to the surface of your consciousness. You must allow yourself to acknowledge them, that you might gently let them go. The parts of yourself that you hold in judgment, the parts of yourself that you have criticized and withheld. Have courage. Acknowledge. And gently now, gently let go. As you breathe, letting go on the exhale, draw in on your inhale a light of consciousness, a light where the confusion lay, a light in place of the darkness. And know this truth. From this moment on, you need only slow down. Draw upon this deep breath and contact your truest self for all confusion to melt. Are there others that you met in this day that you hold in judgment? Have courage and acknowledge what part of you feels safe by making them wrong. Have courage. Have faith. Release others from your judgment. Hold them hostage no more. Breathe. Free your energy and theirs as you move to a higher level. Know this is the greatest gift you give yourself. The gift of releasing others from your righteousness. And you move on. Go to the place in your mind that wishes today had happened differently. And let now the first thing that surfaces in your mind be that which you focus upon. And taking this time, create in the fertile ground of your imagination the actions, the thoughts, and the words that you would have liked to occur. Be aware now that your highest guide is that you intend this outcome for the best possible result for all concerned. Be with this new outcome and breathe easily. For you have created your dream on the level of consciousness that will anchor for you the experience of generosity and pleasure. And go to that part of your day which gave you joy. Focus on that part of you that holds that joy. Can you feel it in your body? Know that it resides inside of you forevermore. Recognize it. Own it. Appreciate it, for it is a part of you. An internal experience unattached to the need for outer repetition. A place inside of you that you can breathe into and visit whenever you choose. I say to myself, I have come to this moment to witness myself. I am here to allow myself to feel. I honor this day as a wonderful moment in time. One moment in an endless stream of moments for I am here to create. To create and recreate, as I am the master of my karma. Be in gratitude for this day, for there is no other like it, nor again will there ever be. Allow yourself to take this day and to bring it into you in all of its glory. It is yours. A part of your life and your history, for the parts of it that you desired, for the parts of it that you would have changed, for the parts of it that gave you pleasure, for the parts of it that may have caused you pain. And as you have brought this day in the here and now, in total consciousness into your presence, so too do you allow yourself to acknowledge it, to own it, to be clear with it, and to move with it into your fullest potential. And there is nothing now in this day that should hold you back. All is complete. All is well. All is exactly as it should be, in the here and in the now. And you breathe. Allow that the completion that you made with this day is the completion of your choice and therefore of your power. All is well. All is healed. Gently now begin the process of readying yourself for the rest of the evening to come and for the sleep that will follow. Know in the cells of your body and in the thoughts of your mind that you are complete and with effortless ease ready to move on. Draw deeply upon these next breaths. May you always be blessed. Namaste.